Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today we are going to build a face detector in just 10 lines of Python code. You can see it is properly detecting each and every single face that are there on this poster. So let's get into it. Now before I start, I want to request you, please do like, share and subscribe. That's going to really motivate me to make more this similar kind of videos, and it's going to also help YouTube algorithm to share this video with many viewers like you. So let's go to our PyCharm IDE. So on my previous video I have showed you how to create text to speech. So I have generated this mp3 file from a text that you are providing. So if you want, you can follow that video. Let's create a new project. So let's give the project name as face detector. Check this create a welcome script and click on create new window. Alright, so the first thing is you'll need Python on your system, and next you need to install OpenCV. So you can, you know, delete all the stuff from here. You can go to terminal and just simply type pip install OpenCV dash Python, hit enter. So that's going to immediately start fetching OpenCV from internet and going to install it, and there you go. So it is rightly downloaded and installed. So let's write the actual code. So I'm going to walk you through it line by line. So first import OpenCV, so import OpenCV2, then we are going to load the face detector. So face cascade CV2 dot cascade classifier, where we are going to just simply pass this Haar Cascades frontal face default.xml, and now we are going to read our own image. So image cv2.imread, then need to provide your image name. So here if you go to our GitHub account, so this link also I'm going to provide right in our description. It will also have all the codes that I'm going to write. So all the images are like added over here, so you can download it and you can, you know, put it on your project. So here I have added all the images and it is rightly shown over here, so you can, you know, click on it to see each of these images. So this is popular friend's poster, so we have lot of human face over here. Here we don't have any face, so it should not be detecting anything. Here it should be detecting Tom Cruise with Annie Hathaway and our Roger Federer as well. So let's start with our image 1 and let's convert it into a grayscale. It will have a couple of parameters. So let's set color BGI to gray. Now comes the magic moment. So now we are going to detect the faces. So faces equal to face underscore cascade dot detect multiscale, which will have couple of parameter. So we pass that grayscale image and we are going to do scale factor to 1.1, and let's give the mean neighbor to 5. That's it. So all the magic going to happen over here. Now you need to loop through the detected faces to put that rectangle CV2 rectangle. So that's it. Now let's display the final image. So CV2, I am sure, give the title detected faces, then image, and then CV2 weight key 0, and then finally we are going to destroy all the windows. That's it. So this is the code. So this is what it's going to do all the tricks. So, you know, just write this much and click on run button. And there you go. You can clearly see the output coming, right? It is properly detected the Roger Federer's face. So if you change to some other image, click on that run button. So it is properly detected Annie Hathaway's face. So similarly, third image, fourth image. So let's put fourth image, which do not have any human face. So just put that and click on run button. You can see it is not detecting any face, right? Because it do not have any face, so no rectangle. But whereas if you put the fifth one, click on the run button, you can see it is properly detecting each and every single face that are there on this poster. So what's going on behind this scene, right? How it is actually detecting? So this OpenCV has this thing called Haar Cascade. So this is basically just a classifier, and it's a pre-trained model that can recognize all the faces or pattern, like these eyes, nose, you know, all this stuff it just detects, because this Haar Cascade has already had a pre-trained model classifier, and it just recognizes that pattern. And the most important thing is, you can see it is working lighting first, right? So it's really a very powerful tool, and it's perfect for any quick demos or experiment, or just to show off your hobby projects. And if you want to take this to the next level, you can try replacing this image with a webcam feed. So you can just write that code, and with that you can detect your face or any human face real time. And if you want, you can also use it to detecting some animals even, so like dogs, cats, and all those things. So OpenCV has all those models as well. So there you have it, a working face detection application in just under 10 lines of code. And also you can get detailed code on our GitHub account along with the article that I have prepared. So you can also go through this article, and here also you will have your code, and you can get your entire project right on our GitHub account. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. That's going to really motivate me to make more similar kind of videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all. And lastly,